Fire goes in, but Kenma is going to be able to dance right out of there. I'm trying to figure out, historically, we know Kenma to be poor positioning in the support role. Does that make him better or worse at Lucio? That's the second time he's escaped on his, where a normal support he would have died. I'm starting to feel like, I feel like that naturally makes it more forgiving for him as a player to where Niventic will be more successful when it comes to, as I say that, inconveniently.